Hi, my name is Rene, and in this video, I'm gonna tell you a little bit about the scavenger weapon concept. It does happen that we, from time to time, do a production batch where the weapon comes out with minor imperfections. In that case, we put them into our scavenger deal concept, and that means that in our warehouse, we'll receive a box of random weapons. That could be shields, swords, hammers, whatever. In this case, I have a box of second quality long hybrid swords. And when you order them, the price will be extremely good compared to the value that you get, but you don't know what you get. And we don't even know what you get. So in this box, we have some random weapons. In this case, this would be a rapier, 100 fingers. And the reason it's packed as a scavenger weapon is that it would have minor imperfections. Like here on the tip of the blade, you see that there's some drips of paint that hasn't come out perfect. So it doesn't mean that all the weapons in this box is the same. Actually, it's a mix of random weapons. So here, that doesn't look like anything we've unpacked until now. So in this, we would get like an elven sword or a katana. So this is the die katana. And this would also have some minor imperfections. So the cross guard is a little bent. That can be undone after unpacking. And there's a little bump here on the blade. So that would also mean that this weapon does not qualify as a prime product. So basically, that's it. We do this for all the different categories of weapon we have. So when we produce shields and the shield comes out with imperfections, we would put that in some boxes with other shields that are in the same category, means that could be a kite shield, it could be a round buckler, it could be something else. The thing is, we don't know what's coming. And for us not to spend time on unpacking it and identifying it and shipping it out or making pictures, we just say, what the hell? We'll just offer it at a great price and give you guys a splendid bargain. So thank you for watching. And if you have any questions, just email us at info@epicarmoury.com. Stay epic.